lying, conniving little traitor, and you're finished.
Dad.
Now, you listen to me. I haven't got a clue how you got your hands on that money or how you're ever going to pay it back. But I do know that I don't give two hoots.
Please.
It's sink or swim time for you, son, because you're not going to get a brass farthing out of me, or Zoe, for that matter. So didn't even bother to ask. You'll have to try a new tact, like honest graft for once in your life.